Hello, today I'm here with a new video, and today it's day number 4 in my Nabla week, and I am doing pellet bingo with order rules with Poison Garden. And first I was like, okay, I'm going to do this older videos in the order they came out, but no. So this is Poison Garden. I can leave my first impression up here. I think this palette is okay. It has some shades that are not so good, but I like the color story, and yeah, I think it is an okay palette. I didn't jump onto the hate train with this, so I think this is good. It's not my favorite palette, but I think it's good. And I am doing a palette bingo with order rules. Did I say that? I think I did say that. Did I? And that is all I'm doing, so I'm going to prime my eyes and then we just get started. So if you don't know what this palette bingo with order rules is, Jessica does these a lot and I love them, and I think it goes like super bad, then super good, then bad. So now we will see, but I can tell you what it is, like the point of it now when we start. So I'm going to take one shade, and the first shade is going in my crease. And I do not want number 3. That's all I know. So I'm gonna generate 1 to 15. 7. Okay, I didn't maybe want this either, but 7 is this craving. It's a shimmer, and why do I always get shimmers on in my crease? And I'm so tired today. It's Wednesday when I'm filming this, and I don't sleep that much. And when I do sleep, I don't sleep any good. And like Monday and Tuesday, it's like, okay, I can do this. And then Wednesday, it's going down and my energy is so low. But okay, I'm going to take craving in my crease. And I don't know how this will stick on my crease brush. Maybe I shouldn't go in with this big blending brush, but this actually does go pretty good. Maybe it's like a little bit concentrated to like my crease, but no, I think this works actually. I think it looks kind of good. There was nothing wrong to have this in my crease at all. No. Not at all. And it gives like a little shimmer. So it doesn't, I don't blend away the shimmer. The only thing though, I have like shed all over the palette, but hey, I'm digging into it with a blending brush, so yeah. I actually think this looks pretty cool. It's purple, like with a little pink shift to it, or pink sparks in it, and I think they comes out like, yeah. I like this. Okay, so now I'm doing my outer corner. So we will see where, what that will be. Number 10. So number 10, archetype art. So number 10 is this one. And it doesn't look like I've used this. That can be. But I think this will go with that shade. So I just take this out here. I don't know though how dark this is. But yeah, I think this works. Okay, it's like brown shimmer and purple shimmer, of course. It would work. It would be strange if it didn't work. And this like went super, super fast. Because you don't need to think where to put anything, because I have to do what the generator tells me to do. So yeah. Now we are taking the next shade in on the rest of my lid, and we will see number 6. Okay. I like this shade, but I don't think I would want it on my inner half. But yeah, it's Sen. I have nothing against this shade at all, but maybe not with this look. We'll see how this look in this look. Maybe this isn't good. I feel with this palette being with order rules that you can like get like a combo that you wouldn't have tried. But also some of the combos you wouldn't have tried for like a good reason, like this. But it's nothing like super crazy, ugly thing, but I think it could have been so much more fun than this. But I think it also could have been worse. I could have got like a super dark shade, but I would love if I got a shimmer and have like a whole shimmer lid and crease. I think that would be cool, but I can't do anything about it. But as I said, I really like this Sen, but maybe not like this. I am already finished with my lids. It went super, super fast. So I will take away the fallout and fix my base, and then I come back, and then we pick first the shade that goes on my under eyes, and then something in my inner corner, and then if I want to, I can pick an extra shade. I don't know if I'm going to do that. I have to see which of the two shades I get. So I will fix that and then I come back. Okay, so I am back and it's time for under eyes. And now I'm going to take the shade that is going like my whole way on the under eyes. So 14. I have like no idea how this palette looks. Okay. And that is Oprah. Think this will work, and I will take this brush now. I usually don't use this brush for this. I won't tap it off because I don't know this brush. And okay, we just smudge this, and it feels like the cat. Yeah. I think this goes really good with the lid. Okay, so time for the last shade that is going in my inner corner if I don't want to pick a sixth shade. We will see. So far I am satisfied, so let's generate 13. I haven't had 13, no. I got narrative, this one. Okay. And it feels like this is not going to do a single thing to my inner eye, my inner corner, but oh well. Yeah, something, but not anything fun. But I don't think I would take a sixth shade today either. Or maybe. If I look at the palette and think, is it something that I can't do anything with? Okay, I maybe take a sixth shade. I just hope it doesn't get 12. Okay, I'm going to take a sixth shade and we will see. Six. I have had six, I think. Wasn't that Sen? Yes, it was. So, take a new one. Two. Have I had two? No. Okay, and so I got fabric, this one, and I have to swatch it. I think I just might put this in my inner corner over the narrative. Yes, I will do that. And it felt really, really creamy when I swatched it, so I don't think I will spray it. I will just tap it off. So I put it over the narrative. Feels like the okay. Maybe I should spray it. I don't know if this is maybe a little better. It isn't worse at least, so I guess that's good. Okay, so I have nothing against this look at all. Maybe I wouldn't have used Sen like on my inner lid, but I really like to have this one in my crease. It actually looks really good in my crease. So yeah, I will put on mascara, something in my waterline, and a lippy, and then I come back with the finished look. So, this is the finished look for my waterline. I used Get Paid from ColourPop. Used this like crazy. For my lips, I actually used first a lip pen from NYX in a Soft Spoken, and then I used Candy Slick, also from NYX, in S'mores Please, I think. Yes, so this is the finished look, and I like it. I think though it feels like I do a lot of purples now, and I don't want to do that. But yeah, this was my palette thing with Order Rules with Poison Garden, and I got, see if I can remember, I got Fabric, Sen, Craving, Archetype, Narrative, Oprah, en, två, tre, fyra, fem, sex. Yeah, and one thing I like most about this look, I think, is the one I had in my crease. That is this shimmer. I think it looks like I have more than one shade in my crease, and I really, really like it. Is this going to be my new thing, to put shimmers in my crease? Maybe, I don't know, but I really like it. Only thing I would change is I got this Sen on my inner corner, or on my inner lid. I would love to have like maybe Subliminal, this one, or maybe like this Fabric or Rosita, I think would have looked super good. Maybe Rosita and Craving would be like such a cool look together. Yes, it would. I need to use this palette more. But I'm actually happy, and I feel that this is a good palette. I remember how torn I was. Like, I think my first impression, I said that I like it, and then it came so many bad reviews, and I was like, is it something wrong with me? Should I be hating this? But I actually like this one. I totally agree though that this blue is shit. I've tried it. I like tried it at home. Didn't have any other makeup and just took it, and no. It looked good if you like pack it on, but if you like try to blend it or anything, no. And it looks good for like maybe 45 minutes or something, and then it's look like shit. But that shade is not the important one in this palette for me. But I like this palette and I want to use it more. I have always liked Nabla so much, but it's like I never use their palette. So I have been loving to do this week and we still have 3 more palettes to go, 2 more first impressions and 1 palette bingo. And it's so hard for me because I'm pre-recording all of these videos. I don't know if I'm going to be able, but it's Wednesday. I should be able to do this before next week. So it's a little bit hard to know if you like it or not because I have already filmed all the videos. But I really hope you like this. You liked my Yves Place week when I did that and I really hope you liked this. So yeah, that was all for this video. I really hope you like this. I have to stop saying that all the time. But yeah, if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do so you don't miss any of my videos. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye!